Hey guys, it's Jamie. I noticed a lot of people were asking about attaching a PDF file to a MailingBoss email sequence or an email, and I don't think you can do that, but what you can do is either link to a page that has a download button for the PDF where you can have some control over what they see and do from that point. It might be good to put some more content or offers in front of them or something, but you can also use a direct link, and you can use third-party utilities like Google Drive or Dropbox or OneDrive, but you can also just host it directly on Builderall, and you don't have to go outside of the Builderall system to do it. So I'm just going to show you how to do that real quick. It's a little weird, but it works fine. So over here I've got a button and I've got text. Both of them, you can right click, go to action, then go to document if you want to attach a file to the button or to the text. You can click here, you can upload it just like you would an image, and then once it's uploaded, you pick it, select it. You say okay. So that PDF is now attached to that button. I've also done that to the text. So if we go to the site that's live and I click on it, you can see that it downloaded it for the seventh time. So the question is, what is the link for that so that you can put the link for that file into your email and then they'll just have a direct link. So the easiest way to do it is go to your downloads tab, as long as you're using Chrome, which most of us are, and you should be with Builderall. If you go to the Downloads tab, you will see right here the link to each file that you've downloaded. You can see it right here. So it's almost always going to be OMB 11 or 10. It will eventually 12 and 13, but you know that's always going to be very similar. And then this part right here will be to the actual file. The other way you can do it, if for some reason you don't want to do it that way, is you can inspect the HTML of your page. So you right click and go down to View Page Source. Sorry, don't inspect. You can do that too, but I'd suggest you View Page Source. And then that'll come up and you can see, you know, the path to images and all sorts of stuff. But if you do Control F to search and you put .pdf, then you can see right here, here's the PDF file and here is the path. Okay, so you could copy that. But like I said, it's easiest to get it from right here. And in Chrome, if you right click any of these, you can say copy link address. And that way you get the front part as well. And then if you want to test it, just go to another tab and paste that link in and press enter. And it'll either open the PDF or download it if that link works. That's it. So there you go. It's a direct link. All right. So basically, you can now, if you want to, say you don't want these buttons anymore, you just wanted the link to put into an email, then just simply hide these guys. It won't be on the website. You can save it. You'll still have the link to put in your email to go directly to the file. So right up here. All right, so that's how you can host a file on Builderall servers and then directly link to it from an email. Hope that helped. If you need any other more detailed information on or anything, let me know. Thanks a lot.